Wait, now we can start here.
It looks like